Good morning, and please stand for the prayer. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Loving God, it is growing in my heart an awareness and gratitude of your constant love for me, like the sun rising in the east to warm and comfort my life and to bring new growth. Thank you for these weeks of prayer. In the spirit of the season, my waiting, my patience feels sacred. Bless my heart with generosity and make me ready to receive you. Come, Lord Jesus, come. Saint Joseph, pray for us. Mother Francisca, intercede for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Good morning, I'm Arianna Ravano.
And I'm Antonia, and you're watching
Hill TV. Let's get right to announcements. Today is day 4.
Christmas Coffee House is today from 7 to 8:30. Come get in the Christmas spirit. Singing, dancing, caroling, and the teacher skit. You don't want to miss it.
Last day is to get your raffle tickets for the amazing gift baskets that are available. Do you want to win a week of free dress downs or an Ulta Beauty basket or a cozy Christmas basket? Please check out the link in our announcements page to purchase. Don't miss out.
And now it's time for Kiki on the Hill.
Enjoy. Bye.
That was lovely, as it always is. If we get cut off, just make sure that you are reading your email from Antonia like she sends every day. So, back to announcements. Today is the last day to drop off your holiday caring cards to the bins in the lobby. Drop-offs will be allowed until the Christmas coffee house tonight, and the bins will be moved down to the golden doors near the lower gym after school in order to make coffee house drop-offs easier. If you have any questions, please email Crispin Norbert or Iwa Pekala. Sorry.
Congratulations to Posse Scholarship winners Josie Wong and Katie Vogt, both to Smith College.
Come on, koalas. Today is the last day to contribute to a new Kiki. Anything you could give will be greatly appreciated. On Monday, you will be given a chance to guess how much collected, and the closest will win free lunch. Thanks for your support.
And now it's time for some Christmas chaos. Stop, I need that video.
That was lovely. Make sure you thank those teachers for participating. Ms. Nieto's A as in alphabet, B as in bat, and D as in dinosaur periods will meet in the social hall today.
Sunday's convent angels are Brianna Paterzo and Isabella Rodriguez.
Convent angels are needed for tomorrow, Saturday, from 10 to 1 p.m. Please see Ms. Palladino if you can volunteer at the reception desk tomorrow.
Sunday sandwich angels are Madison Crocco, Julia Chacho, Krista Scacco, Frankie Carroll, Erin Aversa, and Mary Moore.
Sunday morning is Westerly Park's trash busting and decorating. Go when you can. It starts at 9.
Today's famous birthday is Pope Francis.
Today's national days are National Underdog Day and National Ugly Sweater Day, which is great considering we were underdogs in getting through all of the announcements today. So.
Yes, we were. And obviously, that's all we have time for today. I'm Antonia.
I'm Ariana.
And you just watched Till TV.
Bye, girls.